That's a big crit. Big crit.
Okay, man.
Hickeys on your neck?
Yeah. You know, I be getting the tooties and shit.
You get my fucking nerves back up. Go boy, go pen, bitch, I am born a hit. To the nigga I saw in the rim. Ain't often gonna look from shit.
Alright, so we about to move back to 12.
Maybe we're back to 12. We gonna show the gang, we're gonna show the gang on 12.
We gonna show all the homies. But you already know, bro. Niggas is chilling.
Okay, look, niggas is
everybody acting. Getting money on my
everybody
side.
Acting.
Bro. Niggas is not broken.
Everybody acting.
Everybody getting money on
this
side.
Hold
up.
Niggas
know who's getting.
Alright,
bro. Get the order, homie.
Get out of the
bus,
yo. Hold up.
Okay, guys, see you. Hold up. No, the block is active. Everything. Shit like that. Get money, let's go. What's up, Mulo? Got the other members over here.
All the members over here. Nigga, you fell off a dirt bike eating a nigga dick yesterday. What's up, video?
What a member over here. Shit like that, man.
Y'all got songs together?
Yeah, me and my son always make tracks together, bro. It's my day on right there. Especially my niggas over here. My niggas always on that. My niggas always on that.
Niggas know?
Niggas always on that, homie.
What feel like being the youngest nigga out here doing that?
Being a younger nigga.
Cause y'all different out here.
You already know. For me, oh yeah, one might come in soon too. One might come in soon. For me, you already know. But yeah, being a young rapper out here, nigga. For me, it's alright, bro. Living life. But you know, the bros gonna motivate you and shit. But yeah, it feels good being a rapper, you know, cause I'm talented and shit.
What made y'all want to rap?
I ain't lying. You feel what made me want to rap? For me, my big brother, Najee B, and started rapping. But that's when he first got me my studio session. For me, I
wanted to rap.
Started taking off for me.
My big brother, Banco B.
What about you, bro? When you wanted to rap?
I wanted to rap with my big brother, Banco B.
Yeah, free Banco B, man. Yeah.
Y'all got albums or mixtapes about to drop?
Nah. It's coming soon, though. It's coming soon. Yeah, on my order. Coming soon, man. Hell
yeah,
bro. Niggas always be on my body. Like, talking about, oh, you can't rap.
Okay.
With my dick. Half these niggas don't even rap. Dick fucking me out here.
Niggas y'all age can't do this shit.
Nah, word. Bro. Oh, it's my son. It's my son.
Niggas
know. You about to pull up in the parking.
Niggas be outside.
I've been here. I wanted to do something with my life too. First I was a football player, but you know, I wanted to like do something that was gonna get me known and shit.
You know you're gonna make it though, right?
Yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Ain't gonna lie, football was alright, but when I just started rapping, when I made that song.
What song?
My shit went up. And when my song went up, feel me? Gangsta, bro. Everybody out there known and shit. Gangsta. I was on 42nd Street, bro. Got mad. I got like a couple of fans. I mean, but yeah.
You don't play sports no more?
Nah, I do play sports. It's just like, you know, my season over and shit. But gangsta. I'm gonna start playing sports soon. When my seasons come back, gangsta, I'm gonna start playing football.
What's something you like more, rapping or football?
Rapping.
Yeah?
Cause I'm really like,
why really, you like rapping more? Cause it's support you get out here?
But for me, rapping just got a place in my heart, like what I really love rapping. When I started getting known, that shit was getting me hyped and shit, cause for me, I'm starting to get known out here. But when my one mic drop, gangsta, niggas gonna really start knowing.
Yeah. When that shit dropping, you know?
Gangsta, for me, I'll probably like next week something. When that shit drop, take off, bro.
Gangsta,
I'm gonna take off. E4W_D. You already know.
This nigga really outside. Youngie's doing it right now.
Nah, word. Gangsta. So, on a block, chilling, bro.
What them girls be like in your school?
Yeah.
They a fan?
Yeah, they be on my dick. I ain't know. But, I be chilling in school. Shit. Chillin'.
What grade you in now?
Seven?
Doing it big right now.
I mean, I'm a 7th grade making music, bro. Remember that? Yes, I'm really going up. But for me, shit, this is Johnson, man. For me, Love that block.
Harlem born and raised?
Hell yeah.
What happened?
Something happened, man. Oh. Nigga, that's what they was throwing. Oh. Nigga, young bottle cut his head. Nigga, standing.
Shooting after niggas I was blogging.
What niggas?
In Brooklyn.
Damn. Now Brooklyn be active, bro. That shit was dangerous.
Stop. This is more bad. Like, we're out here. Tap, I look at tap. This shit not work.
Top three rappers in the hood.
Baby Woo, Dottie, and I can name a lot. Top three, fuck. That's hard. Alright. Najee Beef. See you. And Dottie. And Najee Beef, see you, and Dottie. I would say my son Baby Woo, but my son Baby Woo, real nice. I ain't gonna lie, my son nice.
When did you first start writing?
When I first started writing, Gangsta, my first song, I just started, like, I just freestyled that shit. But, my second and third song, I was writing. You feel me? Like, I always be writing, but it's, like, some songs, like, when I don't feel like writing, I just freestyle that shit. Always be freestyling. And, well, I'm really good at freestyling. Yeah, you know, freestyling ain't nothing. Yeah, I've been rapping for over... Shit, man, rapping for over 4 years, bro.
You ever thought about giving up?
Type shit, man. But for me, bro, the bros be motivating me, especially my big brother. They always be motivating me and shit, man. You already know, bro. For me, niggas told me better than that shit, bro, so I kept going, bro. I had to get right, bro. So I'm trying to get out the hood, trying to get my mother craving shit,
bro. That shit crazy. Everybody in the hood love you. Really the youngest thing of doing it though.
Nah, you already know. Lost
in love,
bro. Youngest nigga to do it.
So where we at right now?
Right now, we in the main part with older bro.
He getting his own vlog right now.
Yeah, y'all know, feel me? Yeah, this is where older bros be at. I mean, I live on that side, but feel me? I be on this side because mad bitches be over here and shit. But yeah, you already know. Yeah, so. What happened, Eli?
Yeah. Huh? Okay, hold on, Eli.